Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, kids of all ages, welcome back to Modsplosion. That's right, folks, we are back on the BeachBlock Modsplosion, modded Minecraft, all things insane server. So as you can see by the looks behind me, I have done a couple of things. I actually got into, this has morph, so I actually found a bat finally, so I can fly. We won't use bat for the whole time. We'll actually get into, you know, some other form of flight. Possibly later on. Actually, we're going to get into another form of flight. We're going to get into... Oh, I keep going underwater. That's... Wow. Okay. We're going to get into Galacticraft. I think Galacticraft is the mod that I want to concentrate the most on this season. But as a bat, I was able to fly around. I found myself a slime island, got some slime trees, so I'm gathering up the slimes because I'm going to need those. I also did some magical crops. So let's take a look at those real quick. Sploosh. I got a couple of magical crops down here. I got which one's this one? That one's the water crop. I got a couple of earth crops. I got a redstone crop, and I got a coal crop. So what I really like about this, and no other modpack that I've been in has done this really, but when I harvest these, I have a chance of getting an extra seed. So I'm actually getting some extra seeds down here just from harvesting, is it this one? Yeah, just from harvesting the Manikio, I've gotten, 9 extra seeds, which I did not make those. Those came from harvesting the Manikio. And then also this one here, this earth crop, this earth seed here, that one came from harvesting the earth essence. So that's kind of cool. But what we're going to concentrate on today is the first thing we're going to do is we need to make a sign. We need to make a sign because we need to name this place that we're in. Where's my wood at? It's over here. Yes, wood is over here. So I need what? Oops. I need one more plank. We're going to get into this whole space race thing. We're going to get into Galacticraft. We're going to build rockets, and it's going to be kind of cool. And so in order to have a successful space program, you have to have a successful space base, right? And so what we're going to name this place is, you've heard of Cape Canaveral, right? Cape Canaveral, Florida, where the U.S. space program is. Well, this is Cape Geranimo. We're going to call this Cape Geranimo. So this is going to be our base of operation. This is going to be Cape Geranimo. So this area right over here where the magical crops is, all of this is going to move. And this will be our control area. This will be mission control for Cape Geranimo. And then over there on that side, actually, look at this. Watch this. Whoop. We got Optifine, so we can actually zoom in. Over there by where that cow is, that's going to be the area where we're going to build our launch pad. So, but we're not going to, I don't think we're going to get too far into that stuff today. What we have to do today is, while I was flying around in bat mode, I almost got sideswiped. I almost got killed by a flying meteor. Apparently this thing has, this mod pack has flying meteors in it, and and one came flying down and just about took me out while I was flying through the air. So what we're going to do is today was we're going to build a meteor shield. I think is what it's called. I think that's what it's called. So meteor, hang on, meteor, whoops, E-O-R. Oh my goodness, meteor shield. There's a meteor shield thing here. S-H. There it is. And what this thing does is it gives you a protected radius of, 32 blocks or something like that, that will allow you to be protected from falling meteors. So we're going to build that, and in order to build that, we actually have to take this stuff here, this meteor chip, and we have to turn it into those meteor ingots. So I'm going to put those into a furnace, I'm going to gather up the rest of the stuff that we need, and then when I come back, we will build ourselves our first meteor shield. And then we're going to see that it's kind of loud, so we're probably going to do something to buffer the sound, too. So give me just a minute to gather some gear and gather some stuff. When I come back, we'll put this thing together. See you momentarily. Okay, so remember last episode we built ourselves a Stirling generator? Well, we've built a couple other things to go along with that now. So we also have our sag mill, and we also have our alloy smelter. And we're going to throw these meteor pieces, these meteor chips in here, and we're going to get some meteor ingots out of them. And then those meteor ingots we're going to use to craft up these meteor, this meteor shield or whatever it is. There they go. There's some right there. And we need three. Oh, meteorite ingots. That's what they are. So we need three of them, and then we also need some cobblestone. Whoops, cobblestone is in this chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, I believe, is what it was. No, it was 5. And then a piece of redstone, which is down here, I think. Yep, redstone. Like so. And we come over here, and we do this like this. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, like so. And we do this in here, like so. And we put this up here, also like so. And that gives us a meteor shield. Awesome. Let's go put that in outside. Outside somewhere. How about... I don't want it to be right next to the base. Right next to the... let's put it right there. See? Loud. It is super loud. It's 7% charged. Apparently when it gets to 100% charge, then we are protected from falling meteors. So, oh, look at this. It's got configuration type stuff. Ooh. Wow. Okay, we're going to have to... Oh, doesn't block comets. Okay, I don't know if that's... Ooh, block comets on, block comets off, block comets on. Sure, okay, well, all right. I'm going to have to learn some more about this and see what all it needs to do. I don't know if I'm supposed to be putting anything in here or not. This thing will also, if any meteors come down and hit its shield, then we'll be able to get the meteorite stuff out of it. But, like I said, this thing can get kind of loud, and so what we want to do is we actually want to build something that will help us to keep that noise down a little bit. And so we're going to look into something from Open Blocks. Let's see here. It's called the Sound Buffer, I think it is. I think it's a Sound Muffler. I had some notes here, so... red meteor gems for meteorites should make the shield stronger. Okay, that's good to know. But anyway, we want to find the sound muffler. Looks like that's the thing right there. Oh, it's from extra utilities. Okay. Okay, so we need a note block. Ooh, and then wool. I don't have that much wool. Don't have that much wool, but I should be able to find some sheep, and I should be able to bring the sheep back, shouldn't I? Because I've got all these slimes, I can make a safari net. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll make a safari net. Uh-oh, there we go. So we need some slimes. Get one, two of those. And let's get ourselves some string, I think is what we need, right? And if I go like this, oh, get in there. There we go. If I go like this... And then I go like this, 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 and this. Isn't that? Nope, that's not it. Is it like this? Nope. Okay. Let's find it. Safari net. Regular old safari net. Oh, we need leather too. Oh, darn it. I don't have any leather. Oh, but that gives us 3. Wow. Okay, well, let's see if we can find some cows and get some leather. We got some lag going here. Not quite sure why. Not quite sure why at all. I'm standing on the pressure plate. Yep, there we go. So, yeah, let's morph into a bat and let's go get ourselves some leather. La 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 leather. And while we're at it, you know what we ought to make? We ought to make a cow plant. That'd be good. All right, let's see. Cows. If I were a cow, where would I be? It's daytime, middle of the day. There were sheep over here. That's where I found... Oh, there's a cow. Hello, cow. I'm sorry to do this to you. I truly, truly am. Hiya. Hiya, hiya. Oh, come on. Don't lag on me. No, don't lag on me. Stop it a lag. Stop it a lag right now. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to plug my LAN cable in. Oh, I think I just killed it. I think I did it. Plug my LAN cable in and see if that gives me a better internet connection. I actually got a new router, which is it's a pretty awesome one. It's a Netgear. It's one of those three-band ones, and boy, oh boy, let me tell you, that thing is a beast. Come on, die, will ya? Oh, did I pick that stuff up? I did not. Oops. Oh no, I just got discotected. Darn it. Back to the title screen. Oh look, BeachBlock official. Let's see if we can join. Logging in. That's not very cool. I didn't like that. There we go. Oh, wow. Okay, well, there's that. Pick it up. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Hello? Maybe? Today? I got a full connection. Why am I not picking stuff up? Yikes. Come on, pick this stuff up. There we go. Oh, look, I got an achievement. I'm a cow tipper. Hey. Quit it. Okay, so now I need the other cow. Where'd he go? I hear you, other cow. Aha, I see you. I see you indeed. Hiya, gotcha. That gives us some more leather. Leather. Oh, what's this? Oh, we got one of these here close by. We'll have to mark that and come back for it. But anyway, we got enough leather now that we can do some safari nets. So let's go and make those. And then we'll come back out and we'll get some sheep. And we'll probably get some cows, too. And we will do that thing that we do. Let's do this. I had this right here for a reason. I'm going to go ahead and do it again. I want to use it. Alright, so come down here. Hit right here. And get ourselves some leather and some string. Get those. Get those. And that actually gets us three. I'm going to do both. I'm going to take all six. That way we have them. And upsy-daisy. There we go. Let's go get a couple of sheep. And a couple of cows. We'll bring them back home and raise them and shear them and stuff. I clicked you. I clicked you. Oh, we got it. Let's get another one. And we need another sheep. There's one. He's not doing so hot. Can I get him? I got him. Haha, saved him from certain death. And let's see if we can find a couple of cows. We might as well take, whoops, might as well take a couple of cows back with us too. Oh, hey, that thing right, oh, ow, hey, quit it. Ow, that, oh, you know what, that didn't hurt. Why did that not hurt? I'm not complaining, but, ooh, hey. Oh, man, those things are dangerous. They've killed me before. They have killed me before. I don't know where they came from or anything, but they need to go away. Anyway, let's go over here and snag this cow. There's a cow right here. So let's get him. We're going to protect you. We're going to save you. Come on, come on. Okay, we got him. Good. And there's another one there, but if we go down there, then those sirens might get us, because that's what they're called. They're called sirens, and they're very mean, and I don't like them. There's a cow. Oh, see, there's one right there. Ooh. There's one right there. We don't want that one. Ooh, we need to get back to the house. It's going to get dark. This place is deadly when it's dark. So I'm going to go ahead and wander, you know, get through the night, wander around a little bit more, find some more cows and such. And when I come back, then we'll get going on. Ooh, hey, quit it. Yeah, when I come back, we'll get going on this on this sound muffler. That's annoying. Eek. Can you see him up there? Can you see him up there? That's a dino creeper. Those things are dangerous. They have, like, missiles that they shoot at you. And they will mess you up. We are not going to take him on. We're going to leave him be. Okay, so here we are. I built a little sheep pen, a little sheep and cow pen here. We're just shearing up some stuff, getting ourselves some wool. It looks like we got plenty now, because what we have to do now is we have to make a note block, and then we need to make a, what is it? It's called a sound muffler. So the note block, that's just vanilla recipe, so that's just this surrounded by wood planks of any variety. There's that. And then the sound muffler is the note block surrounded by wool. Awesome. So now we'll take this out there and we're going to put it next to... Oops. Ow. There's something wrong in this mod pack. I haven't quite figured it out yet, but if you're a bat, like if I were to go up right here... See, I'm taking damage. I should not be taking damage just for running into the ceiling, I don't think. I've never seen that happen before anywhere else that I've... Any other mod pack that I've ever played. But, yeah, it's kind of weird. So, now if I take this and I set it right next to that, I think that should dull the sound. We'll have to wait and see. We'll have to see how it plans out or how it pans out. So, I think that that is... I think that's probably going to do it today, folks. I think we've done just about all we can do. When we come back next time, we will probably start working on mission control. There's a few things that we have to... Actually, you know what? There might be one thing that we can do. Let's take a look at it. If we go right in here, in order to get going in the space race, there is a there's a piece that we need to make some of the parts. It's called an ingot compressor. So let's take a look at that and see if we can make that yet. Ingot compressor. Nope. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Okay, how about we go to Galacticraft? Go to Galacticraft, and if we look at, let's see, I think I saw it, how did I do it? I did this, and I went to a tier, that's a tier 3, tier 2, where's the tier 1 rockets at? Tier 1 rocket, where's a tier 1 rocket? There they are, tier 1 rocket. So in order to get a tier 1 rocket, you got to have this heavy duty plate. Yeah, ingot compressor. So let's just try this. Just try compressor. Singularity compressor, regular compressor, gas turbine controller, osmium compressor, electric compressor. Okay, you know what? I'm going to have to talk to the guys about this, because in order to make this rolled steel stuff, you have to have an ingot compressor, and there's no ingot compressor in the pack. So we're going to have to take a look at that, see if we can't figure that out. I was hoping we might be able to build that today, but if it's not even listed in the pack, then that's not going to work out so well for us, is it? I haven't hidden any of these, have I? I mean, no, I don't think so. Drums, yeah. Creative tabs, mods. What mods do I have hidden? Any? Dragon API. Legacy Catwalk. So I've got, what, two? I got two mods hidden right now. Dragon API and Catwalk, yeah. Catwalk is something that we just installed, so that's going to be kind of cool. We're going to have to see how that goes. But anyway, thanks so much for watching, folks. That's all we're going to have time for today. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. Also, don't forget to subscribe. Those likes and subscriptions, they help me out immensely in the YouTube search results. So anyway, thanks again. Thanks for stopping by. And until next time, we will catch you on the flip side. We'll see you later. Bye-bye. Two. 248 mods loaded. 248 loaded. 242 of them are active. 248 loaded, 242 active. If it weren't for Optifine, this pack, I mean, my computer is good. Don't get me wrong. My computer is very good. If it weren't for Optifine, my computer would not run this pack. But I'll tell you what, it's worth it. It is so worth it.